Welcome to Laser Minefield, the game that turns the grid into an arcade rush. Picture classic Minesweeper, where every bomb obeys its own math rule. Different bombs with different areas of effect. Cross, X, and dot bombs threaten the board in different rows, diagonals, and circles. Your toolkit is simple. Left click to clear a tile, right click to plant a flag, and dodge the bombs that harm you. Your mission is to reveal every safe tile before the timer hits zero. Each bomb at Laser Minefield follows a unique pattern based on coordinate geometry. Here's how they work. Cross bombs affect all tiles that share either the same X coordinate or the same Y coordinate as the bomb. The blast pattern forms a plus shape centered on the bomb. X bombs target the diagonals by using these equations of lines. The main diagonal includes all points where X equals Y. The anti-diagonal includes all points where X plus Y is constant, or equivalently, Y equals minus X plus C. O bombs affect all tiles within a Manhattan distance of 1 from the bomb's position. That includes all adjacent and diagonally adjacent tiles. These form a 3x3 square centered at the coordinates X, Y. Walls act as barriers and block the bomb's effect beyond. This means a cross or X bomb cannot affect tiles hidden behind a wall in its path. To help you plan, clicking on a bomb shows exactly which tiles it can reach based on the coordinate rules above. To make this concept real, I added an algorithm that randomly places bombs in walls, a script where every time a tile is clicked, the code checks for bombs that might hit it. If it is safe, you continue, and if it isn't, you lose 5 seconds. And if all safe tiles are clicked, a curtain appears and then fades, revealing the next level. I also added many UI elements to make the game look clean and polished. This includes a start screen and an end screen, which shows your score. If you enjoy puzzle games like this one, hit subscribe. You can try this game for free on itch.io. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.